I'm always trying to figure out ways to make money. Money's a pretty big thing in our society. Gotta have it. But I've had trouble making it. For example, the idea I worked on pretty hard was this picture window thing. I figured if I could get myself some salesmen and go out in the suburbs, where they have lots of picture windows, we could really make a killing. See, we're going to sell two windows, and inside would be some sand and ants. And you'd have a picture window ant colony. And then part of the thing would be a sign in neon outside, flashing off and on at night, saying, "Oh, don't bug me," or "Why aren't you working?" Or "It's better than television." You know, little sayings that we could have. But I couldn't get any salesmen interested, and it fell apart. So I figure the next idea that I have is gonna go, because it's much simpler. It's a bury-it-yourself time capsule. See, I'm gonna sell this in drugstores and places like that. Not in airports, but places where they'd be interested. And it'd have a scroll inside of it with blank spots. It would say, "My name was," and then blank, "and I lived at," and then blank, "and I used to do blank for a living, and I used to believe in," and then blank. And we'd have this thing, and people would fill it in, and it would sell for 98 cents, and then they'd go out in their backyard or out in the meadow and dig a hole and bury it. And then 2,000 years from now, with soil erosion, all these little time capsules would be sticking their little heads up, and Margaret Mead's progeny would be coming around, picking them up, opening them, and they'd know all about us. Like, it might have something. Why should only banks and great big buildings have time capsules? Now, if you're interested, get in touch with me.